The Aberdeen Bobcats. Wearing number 11, 6 foot 6 inch tall senior forward, Charlie Antich. Number 12, 6 foot 1 inch tall senior guard, Manny Garcia. Number 20, 5 foot 7 inch tall sophomore guard, Zonto Araya. Number 23, 5 foot 9 inch tall sophomore guard, Jacob Cusada. And wearing number 42 for the Bobcats, 6 foot 5 inch tall senior post, Jaquan Brooks. And now, the starting five for your Tumwater Thunderbird. 6 foot 1 inch tall junior guard, Jake Dillon. Number 22, 6 foot 8 inch tall senior post, Henry Wilson. And starting at post, number 33, 6 foot 3 inch tall junior, the Bobcats are coached by Brandon Brooks. He's assisted by Rob Burton and Zach Carpenter. Thank you. foul is whistled on number 42 of Aberdeen, Jabron Brooks, his first. The foul is on Tumwater's Bryce Morgan, his first. Substitution for the Thunderbirds, number 15, Reese Howell. The foul is whistled on Tumwater's second wall, his first. At the line for the Bobcats, number 42, Jabron Brooks. The timeout on the floor, called by the Thunderbirds, it comes with just over a minute.
Oh!
basket by Jake Dillon. Substitution for Aberdeen is number 2, Riker Scott. Thank you. foul is on number two, Riker Scott of Aberdeen, his first. Substitution for Aberdeen, number 10, Brady Springer. At the line for Tumwater, number 15, Reese Howell. Substitutions for Aberdeen back in the game. Number 11, Charlie Antich. And number 20, Zonto Rea. Dylan! Varsity. It will be Thunderbird basketball to start the second half.
Thank you.
the basket by Tumwater's Jake Dillon. He was fouled on the play and will shoot a free throw. Foul whistled on number 23 of Aberdeen, Jacob Cusada. That's his first. Awarded to the Aberdeen Bobcats on alternating possession. Entering the game for Aberdeen is number 2, Riker Scott. Is awarded to the Thunderbirds on alternating possession. Thank you. fouling is on Tumwater's Reese Howell. That's his second personal. And Coach Manny Garcia on the line for the Bobcats. Substitutions for Aberdeen, number 10, Brady Springer, and number 4, Ethan LaRock. Substitution for the Bobcats, number 3, Patrick Walsh. Awarded to the Bobcats on alternating possession following the held ball. In for the Bobcats, number 11, Charlie Antich. foul is whistled on Tumwater's Jake Dillon, his first.
Go, pass bait.
Checking back in for the Thunderbirds, number 33, Bucket Wall. The foul is whistled on number 3 of Tumwater, Sahara Anthony III. Three. Foul is on Tumwater's Sahara Anthony III. That's his second. After line shooting free throws, Maddie Garcia. Checking back in the game for Aberdeen, number 42, Jabron Brooks. Substitution for the T-Birds, number 15, Maurice Howell. Once again, fans, don't forget to do